Hey there all craft beer lovers, it's the Cider Fanatic, back with another beer review. And just not in a review guys, we are talking about the 500th review on the channel. Little bit of a 500th review special today guys, and therefore I opted for this one out of the collection. We are going to Kirwieder Kreativ Brauerei out of Hamburg in Germany. Taking a look at their Barbados barrel-aged rum imperial stout, weighing in at a lovely 12.5% ABV in a 330ml bottle. So there you go, guys. There's the lovely artwork. There's the lovely bottle cap. Kirwieder Kreativ Brauerei. There you go. Little bit of information there on the back. Rum barrel aged Russian imperial stout. Yeah, there you go, basically the information I told you. So a special one today guys, a German imperial stout. Let's get this cap off and see what we are going to get. There we go. Yeah, nice bit of smoke, and this one is going out. I'm going to give it a quite an aggressive pour. Yes sorry Bob. There we go. Looks really nice. Ooh, I can get smell and aroma here already. A little bit more beer left in the bottle, guys. But there you go. One finger of a mocha-colored head. Looks like a jet black beer in the glass. Oh, yeah, looks really nice. Mighty fine there, of course. Aroma. Ooh. Yeah, definitely kind of a almost like a meaty, bacony, smoky one. Oh my goodness me, a lot of oak barreling there. A lot of oaks. Can't really get the rum if I'm going to be absolutely honest there, guys. Don't really get the rum in there, but I do get tons of barrel aging in there. Bacony, smoky, meaty kind of a smell. Yeah, maybe a touch of vanilla in there. Yeah, let's dive in on this bad boy and see what we are going to get, guys. So cheers to all of you guys supporting the channel and commenting and subscribing. Thank you very much, all of you. Cheers. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, that's a boozy one. Boozy but nice. Let's go for another one. Ooh, it's a kick in your face. Yeah. Okay, guys. So, yeah, up front, guys. Yeah. Let's be serious here. Barbados Barrel Aged Imperial Stout. Yeah, it's a very nice Imperial Stout, guys. I opted for this one for my 500th review. I opted for a little bit of a different stout. As you may well know, Imperial Stouts are my favorite category of beers. So, I mean, yeah, just opted for this one. A German Imperial Stout, actually. I mean, if you like your beers and if you know your beers, you know that Germany have produced kind of a one the world's most famous pilsners and lagers and all that, but they also have a very, very nice tradition of craft beer and imperial stouts, actually. And this brewery here, Kirwieder Kreativ Brauerei, or Kirwieder Creative Brewery, they are doing some mighty fine beers, I believe. And yeah, this is a nice beer. Yeah. Guys, you do get a ton of rum in there. You get a good barrel aging kick in your head there. You get a lot of dark roasted malts. It's a really, really interesting beer. Let's go for another sip. Ooh, I mean, it's very boozy. Very boozy indeed, guys, but I mean, no wonder, I mean, it's 12.5% ABV, so no wonder there. But you do get a rum boozy kick in there. You do get the barrel aging notes in there. Definitely that barrel aging vibe to it. Yeah, kind of a vanilla vibe in the background. Kind of almost like a coffee vibe as well. A little bit of that dark roasted malt. Unfortunately, I would say the beer, I mean, it's a very, very good beer, but the body of the beer isn't really as I would hope it to be. I would hope that this one would have been a little bit more gloopy, perhaps a little bit more full and rich, but no. It's more of a little bit thinner body, but a well, good, solid beer. Well-made, solid beer, guys. Final sip. Yeah, it's nice. It's nice. If you like your rum barrel-aged beers, if you like your barrel-aged imperial stouts overall, this is for you. So it's a very nice one. Loads of flavors. You got your rum, you got your barrel-aging in there, you got your dark-roasted malts, a little bit of a vanilla sweetness as well. Barbados barrel-aged imperial stout, or I would say rum barrel-aged imperial stout from Kirwieder Kreativ Brauerei out of Hamburg in Germany. I'm going to give it a 4 out of 5. It's a very well-made beer. Unfortunately, the body of the beer isn't the best, but it's a very well-made beer. So, guys, this was the 500th review on the Cider Fanatic Review channel. I do want to thank each and every one of you for subscribing, supporting, commenting, and everything. It means a lot. So, thank you very much, and everyone, and have a good evening. That was everything I had for today. Feel free to chime in, thumb me up if you like the review, subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.